two teams coming off overtime losses in their most recent games, and bonus hockey may likely be required again between the Flyers and the Rangers. Three of the four meetings between them this season have gone to a shootout.
Every inch of the ice being contested here so far. Now Yandel has it back. Snaps that pass ahead for Brassard. Derek Brassard works in on strike. Brassard, wraparound try, Mason gets the pad down, rebound, score! Victor Stahlberg pokes it home, and the Rangers take the lead.
We have played 5 minutes and 8 seconds, and this game has been filled with a little bit of everything.
Back to the point, it goes Yandel, slaps it across for Girardi. Centers it for Miller, he's in a Brassard, tips it right on, Mason makes the save, a penalty counting as possible spilled.
Has good career numbers. There's the pass from JT Miller to Brassard.
Oh, the Rangers break up four wide. In comes Chris Kreider. Drops it back for Boyle. And Boyle shoots, gloves, hit by Mason. Loose puck cleared out by Strike.
Forwards caught as Lawton tried to make the pass. Rangers come down 4-on-2. And Steve Mason comes up with a big save.
Kreider shields off Gostis Bear. Kreider plays it back for Girardi, a quick one-time shot, Mason save, rebound, Zuccarello, Sullivan, Stepan scores! Derek Stepan makes it 2-0 New York!
From Matt Zuccarello, a behind-the-back, which looked like a blind pass, but he knew where it was. Look at this.
Zuccarello. Zuccarello sets things up for New York. Down to Brassard, being shadowed there by Giroux. Now the centering pass, Stepan shoots, scores! Derek Stepan, power play goal! And the Rangers lead by 3. That took 12 seconds on the power play. And the final meeting of the season between the Rangers and the Flyers goes to New York by a 3-1 count. And Henrik Lundqvist on his historic night gets the victory, his fifth in a row.
The Rangers defeat the Flyers and take the season series by a 3-2 margin. New York has won 5 of their last 6 games and currently have a 10-game point streak on home ice. Last failing to record a point at the Garden all the way back on December 20th. The Rangers will host the defending champion Blackhawks on Wednesday, while the Flyers continue their 5-game road trip in New Jersey on Tuesday.